It was 1987 and New Zealand was going off. But there was a problem. Wine was in and beer was out. While men pretended to enjoy wine, they never forgot about beer.
Hey, hon, want some wine?
Yes.
Awesome.
It's wine.
Men needed a hero. A hero till the end of the night. And that hero was Morton Coutts. He created Export Dry, a sophisticated beer, crisp and refreshing, but still full of flavor. Men could finally say no to wine. 25 years later on, men can still say no.
Wineless, sir?
No.
Yes.